Welcome to week six of the Junior Grand Prix 2018. I'm your host, Ted Barton, and this week we're in one of the most beautiful little cities in Europe, Ljubljana. Ljubljana is the capital and largest city in Slovenia. It's home to around 280,000 people and has been the cultural, educational, political, and administrative center of Slovenia since 1991. It has a very clean and natural environment, and although certainly a tourist attraction, what is most notable is that traditional life goes around you each day, at the same time welcoming everyone who visits this magical place. When I'm here, it's like you're in a dream. It's very special indeed. Two more Junior Grand Prix are left, and points for the Junior Grand Prix final are hard to come by. The pairs have finished the series, and five Russian and one American team have qualified. In dance, Elizaveta Kuda-Beradieva and Nikita Nazarov of Russia and Marjorie Lajoie and Zachary Laga of Canada have secured their spots, but there are four spots yet still to be determined. In men, two Americans, Camden Polkinen and Andrew Torgashev, appear to have secured tickets to the final, with the other four spots to be decided over the final 2 weeks. In ladies, it seems Aliona Korsunaya and Anna Shcherbakova, both of Russia, and Yilim Kim of Korea have solidified positions for the final, with the battle for the other three spots to unfold here in Ljubljana and next week in Yerevan. It's week six of the 2018 Junior Grand Prix. Every jump, every spin really matters if you want a trip to the Vancouver Junior Grand Prix final. The pressure's really on, and it starts right now. Welcome to the second event on day one here in Ljubljana. Beautiful aerial shot of downtown. Mountains in the back. The word charming simply does not properly describe how beautiful and special this city is. Look at the Tivoli, our ice arena, host of this year's Junior Grand Prix. This is our third time here in Ljubljana for the Junior Grand Prix. We love it every time we come to this beautiful little city. Men's short program coming up in just a few moments. There are 24 men, four groups, ice resurfacing after the second group. First group standing by the boards, wanting to get on the ice for their warm-up. It's always a difficult time. They're probably thinking, okay, hurry up, let's go. Want to get on the ice. And here they go. The following competitors may now take the ice for warming up. From Great Britain, Edward Appleby. And a look at the technical panel for the men's short program. And now the judges. And a look at the starting order for the event. I want to welcome all of the viewers from around the world following the Junior Grand Prix here in Ljubljana. Here's a look at the standings going towards the Junior Grand Prix final. Now, Camden Polkinen and Andrew Torgashev of the United States have pretty much locked up their spots to the Junior Grand Prix final. But there's a lot that can happen underneath. In this event, you have Kashiro Shimada of Japan. He has 13 points already. If he can grab the lead, if he takes the title here, he puts himself in a good spot. Same thing with Tomoki Iwatashi of the United States. Conrad Orzel, although he may not be able to make the final, he could certainly make things difficult for some of the other skaters if should he win this event, and he certainly has the ability to be on the podium. Peter Gumenek of Russia, he has a win under his belt, just needs a top two finish, and he'll secure his ticket to the final in Vancouver. So lots can happen. We'll know more on Saturday where these standings are. Going into the last week in Armenia. Look at Conrad Orzel. A number of skaters, in particular in the men's event, over the past 2 years have all the ability to win, but have never put it all together. So it's not been dominated by anyone. We've had different medal or podium finishes almost in every event. Rarely do we see the same people or the same countries always winning. So lots can happen, very unpredictable, a little different with the ladies. Of course, that's been dominated pretty much by Russia and Japan. Korea starting to come on, so things are beginning to change slightly. In fact, today in the ladies short program, it's the first time in 2 years that going into the free, there is not a Russian skater in the lead. So Japanese skater is in the lead going into the free. So that's a bit unusual. See what happens, unfolds during the free program. And a look at the starting order for Group 1, just finishing up their warm-up. Remember to follow us on all the social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. And also, you can email me directly at jgpbarton@gmail.com. How many questions or comments? Love to hear where you're watching from. Always interesting to see where the viewers from around the world are accessing this program. Here we go.
Gentlemen, your warm-up presenting Prix in the eyes. Ladies and gentlemen, first to compete, we present Great Britain, Edward Appleby.
Well, Edward's just 13 years old. This is his first Junior Grand Prix season, born in Colchester, coached by John Wicker. Skating to ice type beat and 300 violin orchestra. Well, this young man he's an athlete. He's very strong. But as he gets stronger, he will realize that strength is only to be used to save technique gone wrong. Right now, he uses a lot of power on the technique. Here's the triple flip, gets back, pulls himself way up in the air. It's just coordinating the body parts, making it as simple as possible. There's a lean on the double toe loop, but then he reloads, tries to get around that triple toe. Great attempt, good thinking. He's determined. There's the double axel. See the arms of the free leg pull way back to lift him up in the air. He's got a large range of movement, so this is good. Controlling it will take time. Just 13 years old. So strong already. Just takes years to coordinate every little muscle to all work together to take flight on some of those jumps.
The short program score, please.
Short program score for Edward, 38.09, first skater out of the competition.
Edward Appleby, Great Britain, has earned in the short program 38.09 total points and brings him currently in first place.
Next. Naslednji bo nastopil predstavnik države Tajvan, Fan Yi Lin. Next to skate, representing Chinese Taipei, Fan Yi Lin.
Fan Yi, 15 years old, born in Beijing, skating the short program to SOS.
Predstavil se nam je Fan Yi Lin iz Tajvana.
Well, he has kind of a freedom to his skating. He carries good flow, aggressive, and moving from one element to the other. Here's the triple toe loop. Nice, right on top, gets a free leg back in time to get the double toe loop, maybe a little out of sync with the body, but gets it done. Double flip, touchdown with the free foot there. And the double axel, free leg and arms straight through. That's well done. You can see just a little loose in the upper body, a little bit here and there, but this is all going to come with strength. Firming up the positions, pointing the toes, stretching the free legs, all those little details that polish a skater into a senior. The difference between junior and senior. Lovely. Chain sit spin, perfectly centered. Level 3 spin right at the end of the program.
The short program score, please. Fan Yin Li, Taiwan.
Short program score 49.81 for Fang Yi. He's currently in first place. Half handshake and high five at the same time. Seems to be pretty happy with that. Some nice skills. More development yet to come.
And brings him currently on the first place. Naslednji se nam bo predstavil. Next to skate, representing Canada, Conrad Orson.
Conrad, 18 years old, third junior Grand Prix season, born in Toronto, coached by Lee Barkel, choreographed in the short program by Jeffrey Buttle, 79.66, personal best, week two in Austria, skating his short program to In My Blood.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood. Laying on the bathroom floor, feeling nothing. I'm overwhelmed and insecure. Give me something I could take to ease my mind slowly. Just have a drink and you'll feel better. Just take it home and you'll feel better. Telling me that it gets better. Does it ever? Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. Isn't it my blood? Isn't it my blood? I'm looking through my phone again, feeling anxious, afraid to be alone again. I hate this. I'm trying to find a way to chill. Can't breathe. Oh, is there somebody who could help me? It's like the world.
Well, one of the things I love most about what I do on the Junior Grand Prix is I get to watch people, young people, discover what their capabilities are. The bad times create the good times. And this young man has now learned how to separate the energy that you need and you use for a technical element versus the energy that you need and you use for performance. He was perfectly on with both. They didn't interfere with each other. He used the energy for the elements beautifully, and then he performed separately from those elements wonderfully. Let's look at the triple axel. Arms and free legs snap him up way up into the air. Great height, great distance, and beautiful flow on that landing. Look at the blades. Watch the feet, how tight they are. Just tucked beautifully tight. Opens up, leg comes out. Wow, that was solid. Triple lutz, triple toe. Good speed back up over the pick. Nice and straight. Gets the free leg back. Down on the knee. Pushes himself up a little higher. Needs that little extra height on the second jump. And here's the triple flip. This was easy right off that pick. Solid right on top of the landing leg. Beautiful. So many aspects of his performance, in particular in the steps. He brought the emotion to the choreography and pushed it just a little further than he has in the past. Performance like this makes him an all-round skater. You never know why those bad performances happen, but you know they happen for a reason. And this was it today. Brought it all together. Nicely done, Connor.
Hi, guys. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Alice.
The short program score, please. Konrad Orza iz Kanade je za svoj kratki program prejel
73.24 for Conrad. Short program, naughty for his approval of that score plus his skate. He's currently in first place.
73.24 points, what brings him currently to the first place. Naslednji se nam bo predstavil predstavnik Bulgarije. Next to skate, representing Bulgaria, Alexander Zlatko.
17, born in Sofia, second junior Grand Prix season. 53.55 personal best. Earned that week one in the junior Grand Prix this season. And he'll be skating his short program tonight to style, performed by Symphomania.
Bulgara Aleksandra Zlatkova.
Well, you can see Alexander shake his head at the end of the program thinking, what am I doing on those spins? Come on. But you know, the spins are not the most favorite elements for people to train. So they train them well enough to get good, but not train them well enough to get great. And they need to be great so that when they're less than great, they're still good, if you follow me on that. It looks like just had some challenges there. There's the triple lutz. That was dice reload, triple toe loop. Good. Strong young man. He can point the toes, stretch the free legs, polish it, the skating up a little bit. Nice double axel there. We take a look at the body lines and the landings of some of these jumps. Gonna want to improve that stretch free leg. And you see it's a little bit bent. Just little details like that. Got it done. That's great. Just tidy some of those little positions up. Gonna gain GOE points for the quality of what you're doing. See what happens here. Just a loss of balance on that camel spin. Couldn't get in the next position. The next spin down to the sit was just a challenge all the way right at the end of the program. Too bad. Just a level one change combination spin at the end. So important, those spins. They don't outpoint a jump head on. But you add them up throughout the program, and they mean so much. You need those level four spins and quality to get GOEs up there as well. A lot of points out there to be had. Just got to figure out how to do it.
The short program score, please.
Short program score for Alexander from Bulgaria.
Alexander Zlatko is Bulgaria.
47.24 for the short program. That puts Alexander currently into third place.
He has earned 47.24 points for his short program. What brings him currently to the third place? Naslednji bo nastopil predstavnik Japonske. Next to skate, representing Japan, Koshiro Shimada.
Koshiro, 17 years old. This is his fourth Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached and choreographed by Stefan Lambiel. 74.78 personal best, week two. On the Junior Grand Prix, skating to Adios by Benjamin Clementine.
After all, I should have no regrets, for if it wasn't for my mistakes. So let the lesson be mine. Let the lesson be mine. The decision was hard. The decision was hard. But the vision is mine. The vision is mine. The decision is mine. The lesson be mine. The vision is mine. The decision is mine. The lesson be mine. The vision is mine.
Predstavil se nam je Japonec Koshiro Shimada.
A very interesting program, great piece of music, really well choreographed, but that can be left behind by the skater, but it wasn't here tonight. He executed the character, the detail, just beautifully. I think the way it was choreographed, I would think that Stéphane Lambiel would look at that and say, okay, that's good, that's getting close to where I want it to be. Something unique, something innovative, something to grab your attention. And most certainly did here tonight. A pretty good technical skate as well. Should see a good score. Let's take a look. Here's the triple axel. Straight off the end of that edge. Yep, nicely done. Little untidy in the air. Certainly could be tighter and straighter, more efficient. There's the triple flip. That was nice. Triple lutz. This ended up to be just a double toe, just a little bit forward on that landing, so he didn't carry enough speed and momentum to push him up into a triple toe loop. Left a couple points on the table there. Here's some of the steps. You can see he's got facial expressions, his arm movements, choreography. He's not only skating it, he's acting it. And that's the perfect combination for a skater, for sure. There's the camel spin flying sit. Change combination spin level 4 with quite a nice plus GOE. Positive bullet points, if you will, for quality. A nice, sharp, crisp ending. Keeps focus. Kate stays with that position. Excellent job. Koshiro Shimada of Japan.
The short program score, please. Koshiro Shimada.
Short program score for Koshiro, 73.48. Happy with that. Koshiro's currently in first place.
He has earned
pretty close
program
between Koshiro and Conrad.
48 total points,
just 24 one hundredths point.
Place.
Sets up pre-program battle with more yet to come here in the short.
Naslednji bo nastopil predstavnik Italije. Next to skate, representing Italy, Gabriele Frangipani.
Gabriele. 16 years old, born in Pisa, first junior Grand Prix season, second event this year, week 3 in Lithuania, coached by Lorenzo Magri, skating to Writing on the Wall by Sam Smith.
I feel like a star. change.
Tako je svoj kratki program oddrsal Italijan Gabriele Frangipani.
Well, you could see him shake his head from side to side going, well, okay, not perfect, but it's okay. Stood up on everything. A couple small little things might cost a few points. We'll take a look at that. Here's the triple axel. He had a step out of this, leaning outside the circle just a little bit. You can see it start to change the axis of rotation, so he has to step out. Here's the triplets. Wants far forward on the landing, so he can only get a double toe instead of the triple toe. But on this jump, he's right on top of his skate on the landing. He's not too far forward. Let's look at the skates on that. Watch where he is at the blade. He's not too far forward. He's just right on the sweet part of the blade, right behind the pick. And you can see the glide out after that. So nicely done on that. Back camel starts out the change combination spin, which is a level 4 right at the end of the program. There's like, okay, well, not too bad.
Ciao Danny, ciao Patri.
He's strong, for sure.
The short program.
Take a look at the scores for the short program.
Gabriele Frangipani iz Italije je osvojio za svoj kratki
58.64. They feel pretty good about that. That puts Gabriele currently into third place.
He has earned in the short program 58.64 points, what brings him currently to the third place. Na ledeno ploske uvabim naslednje tekmovalce na 6-minutno ogrevanje. The following competitors may now take the ice for warm-up.
There's a look at the current standing. Skushiro from Japan, 73.48. Conrad at 73.24. And Gabriele from Italy, 58.64. Your top three so far. Second group on the ice for the warm-up. Interesting group. Two Russian skaters, Korean. Probably all battling for those points, podium positions.
Turkey.
See what happens.
Bashar Oktar. Predstavnik Azerbaijana. Representing Azerbaijan, Vladimir Litvinsev. In predstavnik Russia and representing Russia, Artur
Danielia. taking a look at the starting order for Group 2, just finishing up their warm-up. Well, nice shot there of the coaches all lined up at the boards, watching very closely their skaters, all the different elements they're warming up to see, are they on their game? Are there any problems here? Because the discussion when they get off the ice determines what they're gonna say, depending how they saw their skater perform in the warm-up.
Gentlemen, your warm-up has ended. Please leave the ice. Prvi bo nastopil predstavnik Rusije. First representing Russia, Pyotr Gumienik.
Peter, 16 years old, born in St. Petersburg's second Junior Grand Prix season. He won this event, Junior Grand Prix event in Richmond, Canada, sitting with 15 points, wants a top two finish here. Skating the short program tonight. Desartis by Monty. We'll be right back. Well, that was pretty amazing. Right on top of his game. He knew that he needed to have a clean program here, get up at the top, have a shot at winning this event or coming second, making sure that he can get himself to Vancouver in the Junior Grand Prix final. What an all-round skater, well-taught, well-trained, and well-delivered by him here tonight. Beautiful stuff. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Triple axel right off the end of the edge. Arms and free leg lift him way up in the air. Plenty of time to get out of that jump. Here's a nice entrance right into the triple flip. You see the arms above his head. Look at his back. Perfect. Nice strong back position. Stretch free leg. Watch this flying camel position right here. Grabs the leg. Picks up speed. Both arms back pulling the leg and looking right up at the ceiling. Flexibility and strength galore required on that move. Here's a look at some of the steps. The performance right at the judges. They notice he's in complete control. They can see the calmness. Here's a look at the triple lutz, triple toe loop. So easy. Nice little choreography right at the end and some sliding moves right into the change sit spin at the end of the program. Talented young man. Very well prepared for this event. Delivers here tonight. Should be pretty big score here for the short program of Peter. 77.33, that's the season's best. He's happy with that. Takes a mini bow in the kiss and cry. Currently in first place.
He has earned the short program 77.33 total points, and he's currently on the first place. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Koreje. Next skate, representing Korea, Younghan Cha.
Younghan, 15 years old, born in Seoul. Second Junior Grand Prix season, coached by Yoon-hee Lee. 56.08 personal best in the short program, earning that week two on the Junior Grand Prix. Skating the short program tonight to Billy Elliott. Thank you.
Tako je svoj kratki program oddrsal Korejec Jong-han Cha.
Well, pretty solid program for Yong Hong here tonight. Just short of the triple axel to compete with the top group. The other elements are pretty strong. Still developing. And these young men, some of them are in the age range from 14 to 18. So a lot of growing. People grow at different speeds. They gain their strength at different times. It's not all the same. Here's the triple axel, good speed, nice height. All the way around, free leg back, triple toe loop, really nice, tidy on that jump combination. Here's the double axel, arms of free leg lift back. Gonna need a little bit more height for the triple, certainly tighter. That'll come in time. Here's the triple flip. Yeah, nice and solid. Needs to polish up the free leg and the stretch arms and tidy up the positions. That's where you get a Peter Gumenik. Beautiful back, beautiful turned out toes, beautiful arms. Those are the differences, the qualities that you need in order to compete with the top. There's a back camel entrance into the change combination spin. That is in the system at a level 4, the very small positive GOE. Short program score, season's best at 62.39. That moves Yong Hong currently into fourth place.
He has earned in the short program 62.39 points.
Here's a look at your top five so far in the competition.
Fourth place.
Four more to come in this group, two more groups after that.
Naslednji podrsal, predstavnik Ukrajine. Next to skate, representing Ukraine, Mihailo Rutkovsky.
Mihailo, 15 years old, born in Kiev. This is his first junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Alexander Artashenko. 40.55 personal best in the short program, earning that week two in Austria. Skating to Epic by Danny Elfman.
nastop Mihajla Rutkovskega z Ukrajine.
Well, I think for Mihajlo, most important thing is, looks like he might have a bit of a habit of landing on 2 feet. We see that twice on important elements here. And something that could gather some good points has to go into the negative GOEs for quality. Can't touch down with your free foot. You gotta land on 1 foot. We'll see that here. Here's the triple Lutz fall. Watch, both feet hit the ice at the same time. Can't keep the flow going back because the weight is in between both legs. Here's the double axel, that's fine. He'll land on the 1 foot and glide out. Good, that's exactly what he wants to do on the other jumps. Let's watch the triple flip. Same thing, 2 foot landing, but he picks the left foot up and gets it back there. Nevertheless, the judges have to reduce for that touchdown with the 3 foot. There's a change sit spin at the end of the program. That's nicely done. Nicely centered as well. Change system level 3 difficulty. Remember, there are 4 levels. Each level gains more points.
May we have the results for the short program, please? Mihajlo Rutkovski iz Ukrajine je za svoj kratki program.
Short program score 37.94 for Mihajlo. That puts him currently into ninth place.
He has earned in the short program 37.95 total points, and he is currently placed the ninth. Naslednji se nam bo predstavil iz Turčije, next to skate, representing Turkey, Bashar Oktar.
Bashar, 16 years old, born in Antalya, second junior Grand Prix season, 57.93, personal best, earning that in Richmond, Canada, skating short program to this place was a shelter.
The past is good.
Kako je svoj kratki program oddrsal Turek, Bašar Oktar.
Well, again, that triple axel got away from Bashar. We saw him last year land this for the first time on the Junior Grand Prix. Nice triple axel. Hasn't gotten that laid down yet perfectly this season, but still lots of time to go for that. Did some other very nice elements. Here's the triple axel. Let's see what happens. Leans outside the circle. He was coming at us and that towards that camera, starting on that lean. Foot was not underneath him. There's the triple lutz. Gets down, fights for the landing, gets up into the triple toe loop. Makes something work on that. There's the triple flip. Everything a little bit off. Had to fight on all the landings. He was not perfectly straight in the air. He's on a lean on all the jumps here in the program. Makes you have to struggle to fight for the landings, and he did. Certainly not comfortable or easy. When you look at one of those bullets we were talking about earlier in the GOE is effortless, but the jumps didn't look effortless today. He had to fight for the landings. That's one of those important bullets considered by the judges for the grade of execution, quality of the elements. There's Bashar, kiss and cry.
The short program score, please. Bashar Oktar iz Turčije je osvojio za svoj kratki program
55.03 for Bashar. That puts him currently in the sixth place.
He has earned in the short program 55.03 points, and that brings him currently to the sixth place. Naslednji se nam bo predstavil Next Skate, representing Azerbaijan, Vladimir Litvincev.
Vladimir, 17 years old, born in Moscow. First junior Grand Prix season, he's coached by Alexei Chetverukin and Vladimir Kotin. Choreography by Anastasia Kazakova. He's skating his short program here tonight. In Ljubljana, to Abbey Road Blues. Thank you.
Tako je svoj kratki program oddrsal Vladimir Litvincev, Azerbajdžan.
Well, very solid performance here by Vladimir. Look at the speed in this triple axel, right off the end of the edge, nice and tight in the air, solid landing, right into an inside spread eagle, straight back up over the pick on the Lutz. Look at the distance and the height. There's the triple toe loop as well. That's a plus GOE for sure. All the qualities and the bullet points required. There's the triple flip on a lean. That was a little bit more of a struggle, but hung on. They right into the change combination spin at the end. That's a level four. With a plus GOE for the quality. Very nice skater. Should see pretty good score here.
Short program
score for Vladimir 67.96. That puts him currently into fourth place. There's a look at the top five so far in the competition. One yet to go in this group, and then two more groups after that. Long ways to go yet.
Kot zadnji v tej skupini podrsal predstavnik Rusije, representing Russia, Artur Danielian.
Artur, 14 years old, second junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Marina Selitskaya. He's skating short program here this evening to Putting on the Ritz by Irving Berlane.
Have you seen the well-to-do up in Den Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with the noses in the air, high hats and narrow collars, wide spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. If you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? I put it on the right. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper.
Oh, this young man has such great technique in everything that he does. So well taught, well trained. Did a great job of delivering all the work that he put in, as well as the coaches and choreography. Let's take a look. Triple axel, great back edge, no variation, just right off the end. Perfect. Nicely done. Nice stretched arms, nice stretched free leg, all those polishing things. Take a look. Watch that free leg come back, turned out toe. Great speed right up over the pick, straight backward, like he's going through a tunnel. Keeps narrow. Nice. Here's some of the steps. So agile, quick. Back entrance into the change combination spin, which was a level four at the end of the program. Again, we'll see some pretty good scores here. Very tight at the top. The free program is going to be amazing. Any number of these skaters could win this thing. Change all the points for the Grand Prix final. We'll see what happens in the free, but let's take a look at the short program scores here for Artur.
Artur Danielian is Russia.
69.30. That's fourth in the short program.
He has earned in the short program 69.30 points, what brings him currently to the fourth place. Sledi krajši odmor za obnovo ledu.
And a look at the results so far. Peter Kovinek of Russia, 77.33. Koshiro Shimada of Japan, 73.48. Conrad Orzel of Canada, 73.24. Your top three. And a look at the rest of the field so far. Two more groups to come after the ice resurfacing. We'll take a short break for the ice resurfacing and be back with the final two groups on day one here from Ljubljana. Stay with us. Welcome back, everyone, to Ljubljana, Slovenia, day one of competition, week six here on the Junior Grand Prix, right in the middle of the men's short program. What a beautiful city this is. Here's a look at the outside of the Tivoli Arena, host to this sixth Junior Grand Prix of the season. Welcome back inside. Well, over the past 5 weeks on the Junior Grand Prix, I've been talking a little bit about the change of the GOE scoring. That's meaning the quality scores for the technical elements. Now, there's a lot of detail on each of the elements for GOE scores, so I thought I would see if a little bit more information might help you, the viewer. So I spoke to an expert to describe the basics of it, and then we'll show you a few authorized examples as well. So here's Salary Horak, a World and Olympic ISU judge who provides some consulting work and support to the ISU Technical Committee, speaking briefly about the basics of the new range of the GOE.
The grade of execution range, which is one of the areas that we mark, was from -3 to +3. And suddenly, as I said, the skaters get better and better, and that was not a broad enough scale for us to really reflect what the skaters are doing. So now it's an 11-point scale from -5 to +5, and that really is a much finer tool, much more precise for us to actually reflect with our marks what the skaters are actually giving us.
Well, let's talk a little bit about the specifics that a judge must follow to apply a +5 or, +4 or whatever. Talk a little bit about those bullets.
And we call them bullets. The real word is actually positive features, but that's too long. So we say bullets. For each element, there are six different bullets. And we look at each element, consider the bullets separately, and we arrive at the number of bullets. So if you have two positive bullets, let's say, for example, on a jump, you might have good takeoff and landing as one, and maybe very good body position from takeoff to landing. That's two bullets, and in principle, that's what you can give the skater, is a +2 at that point.
Mm-hmm. What are the types of things in those bullets that are must-haves, the ones that you have to have in order to get the high GOE?
You must have the top three bullets in each of the six. So again, each element has six bullets. And the top three, number one, two, and three, and you can find these on the ISU website easily, you must have those, each of those, in order to get to a +4, +5. So in jumps, for example, you must have very good height and very good length, two, good takeoff and landing, and three, effortless throughout. Those three must be present, plus at least one more to get a +4, so steps before the jump, for example, or very good body position from takeoff to landing, and element matches the music. But if you don't have one of those top three bullets, the maximum GOE that you can get is +3.
Okay, now you might ask, what does that look like in real action? Here are a few examples of the required and some of the other bullets to help a skater earn as much as possible for the quality of each of their elements. We're going to only show you some examples for jumps. Very good height and ice coverage. Watch, look at the speed, look at the height of that jump and how much ice coverage there is in the air. Just spectacular. Here's Aliona Kostanaya of Russia, just to get a junior last season. Watch the height of the jump and the length of the jump as well. Just beautiful. Well, this is amazing. Watch, it's a quad lutz. Look at the distance traveled. The height, amazing. And triple flip. Triple total as well. Look at the distance covered and the height of the jumps. There's bullet number one. That's a must have. Let's take a look at bullet number two. Good takeoff and landing. How straight the back is on the takeoff, in the air, and on the landing. Simply no deviation from that perfect position. Same thing here with Javier Fernandez. Watch the quad south. Takeoff is just solid. Straight back on the takeoff, in the air, on the landing. Number three, effortless throughout, including the rhythm in a jump combination. Does it look easy? Oh yeah. It looks like a double. It's a quad. Here's the triple salto by Rika Kahara. Just straight out of some steps. So easy and effortless. Number four, the bullet number four, steps before the jump. Unexpected or creative entry. Let's take a look at these steps. Here's a bunch of turns, all on one foot, all on the right foot, still on the right foot, right up into the air. How beautiful is that? Watch once again, Eliona here. There's a split jump, an oiler right there. Plus Choctaw right up into the triple bus. Just unexpected steps, very easily performed, beautifully done. There's a couple examples of the bullet points that the judges will take a look at. Do they have one, two, and three? Those are must-haves before they can even get, have the possibility to get to a plus five or a plus four in the GOE. Hope that helps you a little bit. And we're interested in your input, whether you like items like that. So make sure you email me at jgpbarton@gmail.com. Let me know what you think about some little pieces like that that may help you understand how the judge looks at, in this case, the GOE. Next group of skaters take to the ice. Group three, coming right up. Just a reminder, we'd like everyone to subscribe to the ISU YouTube channel. If you're on a device, if you can see the ISU logo in the bottom right-hand part of the screen, please just click on that and subscribe. That'll send you alerts every time we upload a new video. And when we go live on the Junior Grand Prix, you won't miss a moment of the action. You'll be notified as to when we're starting. So please subscribe to the ISU Junior Grand Prix YouTube channel. Thousands of videos for the past 5 years of coverage. This is our fifth year here covering the Junior Grand Prix, growing each season by viewership from around the world. It's been a lot of fun. Growing community. Taking a look at the starting order for Group 3. Just finishing up their warm-up.
Poteka zadnja minuta ogrevanja. Gentlemen, there is 1 minute left in this warm-up.
The event so far has been so strong. Everyone's skating so well. Hopefully that will continue here in this group.
Your warm-up has ended.
And here we go.
Please leave the ice. Prvi bo nastopil predstavnik Estonije, first to skate, representing Estonia, Alexander Selefko.
Alexander, 17 years old, second junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Irina Kononova and choreographed by Valentin Molotov. Skating the short program this evening to I Step Out for a While by Patrick Watson.
It's right about time. You better pick.
Thank you.
Predstavil se nam je Aleksandar Selevko iz Estonije.
Well, Alexander's an interesting skater. He's not far off of really starting to push his way up to the top groups. He's got the skills. He needs some more triples, the triple axle for sure. But he's got good movement, good skating skills. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Here's the double axle. This is so nice and easy. Look at the speed and the flow and the movement at the end of that. That's a plus GOE. Here's the triple flip. This timing was the pick, went in too early. The pick has got to go in on the way up with the jump, not against it. And that just went in a little bit too early, rushed the time. And here's some nice moves and steps, not afraid to perform at all, use full range of movement. Yeah, really lovely. Here's a look, the triple toe loop, gets that done, reloads, thinking, I'm going to go for the triple toe again. Got it. A little under rotated in the system on the second triple toe, but still, good fight on his part. There's the change. Combination spin, which is a level three. Remember, three features will get you level three, four features will get you level four. There he is, in the kiss and cry. Nice job.
The short program score, please. Aleksandar Selevko.
Short program score 53.38. That puts Alexander currently into ninth place.
He has earned in the short program 53.38 total points, what brings him currently to the ninth place. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Hrvaške. Next to skate, representing Croatia, Charles Henry Katanovic.
Charles Henry, 18 years old, coach and choreographed by Jean-Francois Ballester, 39.47, the personal best in the short program. He earned that in week one of the Junior Grand Prix this year in Bratislava, skating the short program to Galiscar. Thank you.
To je bil kratki program Charlesa Henrya Katanovića iz Hrvaške.
Well, Charles Henry's learning, just learning these difficult elements. He got a nice triple loop, double toe done, triple flip, didn't work out for him. Certainly adding more speed, that's going to help, certainly an area that many skaters need to approach these, not reckless speed, just a little bit more momentum. Here's the triple loop. There it is, right up in the double toe loop. Under-rotated on the triple loop, but gets the combination completed. Here's the triple flip. This is downgraded. Didn't lands forward. You can see that. And here's the double axel. Gets that done. Just needs some refinement. Point to toes, stretch free legs, straight back, good posture, things like that. Tidy this up a lot. Give him some more geo. Didn't quite get the inside edge. You can see him trying, but he was on his heel. Lost a bit of balance and had to fight for that position. Always an awkward feeling when you're going slow in a spin and you're just trying to hang on to that position. But good fight.
May we have the score for the show program, please?
Let's take a look at the short program scores for Charles Henry. 41.31, that's the season's best, and that puts him currently into 12th place.
He has earned in the short program 41.31 total points, what brings him currently to the 12th place.
He's going okay, I'm good with that.
Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Avstralije. Next to skate, representing Australia, Caleb Bradshaw.
Well, Caleb is 19 years old, born in Adelaide. First junior Grand Prix season, he's coached and choreographed by Miriam Hammond. And he's skating his short program tonight to Mad Rush by Philip Glass.
Thank you.
stop, Kejlama Bračeva iz Australije.
Well, good work for Kayla, taking sort of a contemporary approach to the program. Good work on the step sequence. Well, no, not sure it has the highest level. It's right in the system right now at level one. Some of the turns and the depths of the edges. Here's the triple salchow, too far forward on the takeoff. You could see way too far forward. Couldn't commit to the three rotations, so fails out to get the two done. There's the double axel. Well, that was nicely done. Right on top into an inside spread eagle. Beautiful, very nice. Here's the double flip again and forward. Very nice camel spin, turned out toe, stretch free leg, good position. Turn that toe out a little bit. Everything, polish up the body lines so that nothing sticks out for the judge in regards to, okay, that toe needs to be pointed here or there. All those polishing the detail. I like the approach to the program. Some more mileage. Study the films.
FDs.
Maybe to everyone back home down under. Great skating community in Australia. All supportive of all their skaters.
Kaylan Bradshaw is Australian. Je za svoj kratki program prejel
31.43 for Caleb, puts him currently into 15th place.
He has earned in the short program 31.43 points, what brings him currently to the 15th place. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Švedske. Next to skate, representing Sweden, Andreas Nordebeck.
Andreas, 14 years old, born in Stockholm. 63.04, personal best Czech skate just a few weeks ago. Skating to Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Svoj kratki program je oddrsal Šved Andreas Nordebek.
Well, I just get this feeling with Andreas when his talent, and he has it, meets his strength, which is yet to come. Watch out. He's got lots of skill. Still a young man. Lots of growth to come. But that strength is going to be a great asset for him because he's got some pretty good technique. Let's take a look. Here's the triple Lutz. Straight up in the air. Hands over the head. Nice. Reloads. Maybe a little under road. No, it's fine for the judges. That's good. Here's the double axel. Okay, solid. Triple flip didn't work as well. Looks like he over-rotated the three turn right here and turned a little bit too far before the takeoff. Put himself on a lean inside the circle. Here's a cantilever entrance right into his change combination spin at the end of the program. Of course, that's the level four. Well done. The plus GOE. For quality. As he grows, gains strength and stability, it'll give him a lot more power to explore how to get in the air, get around, use the speed.
The short
Very nice.
Program score, please. Andreas Nordebek iz Švedske je za svoj kratki program prejel
57.96 for Andreas. Puts him currently into 8th place.
He has earned in the short program 57.96 points and he's currently placed 8th. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Slovenije. Next to skate, representing Slovenia, Luka Logar.
Well, Luka's 15 years old. Second Junior Grand Prix event of the year. Skated week two in Austria. Skating his short program to Eclipse from Cirque du Soleil.
Thank you.
Svoj kratki program je oddrsal Slovenec Luka Logar.
It's always an interesting study, especially with the young men, because I remember what it was like when I skated. You have all this power and strength, and you're just not quite sure how to use it all. Here's the double axel, gets up, gets all the way around on a lean, and just slips off that edge, just unexpected. Thought he had it. Here's the triple salchow, too far forward, lands on 2 feet. Double flip. Okay, want to get that free leg down, get nice tight and strong and straight air positions. You're so strong and you want to use all that muscle to get around the jump, and it's not about the muscle, it's about the timing and about how you get your body into the most aerodynamical position possible in the air to be efficient. But your brain goes, shove it, jam it, jab your toe, whatever. Just gotta stay calm and controlled and use a little bit of energy with the momentum that you have going in. Luka's short program scored 29.08. That's 17th so far in the short program.
He has earned in the short program 29.08 points. And he's currently placed the 17th.
It's okay, keep going. Figure it out. You can do it. Take some time. A lot of hard work. Let's take a look at the next skater.
Next to skate, representing Israel, Mark Gorodnitsky.
Well, Mark is 17 years old, born in Richmond Hill, Canada. It's his third junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Inga Zuzev here, 68.47. Personal best in the short program, earning that week two in Austria. Very talented young man. See if he can keep it all together here tonight.
Melancolía, no te esperaré más, porque esto es la despedida.
gospe in gospodje, to je bil Izraelec Mark Gorodnicki.
Well, I've watched Mark skate for the past two seasons, and I've always admired and wondered, you know, like, wow, he's so good. But he always made a little mistake here or there or whatever, and I wondered, well, what would it be like if he skates clean? Well, we will find that out tonight, because that was solid. Not a waver, not a wobble, just absolutely right on his game. High quality. Let's take a look at some of the elements. Look how easy this triple axel is right off the end of the edge. Just flows out of there beautifully. Got all the bullet points that you need for a high GOE. Here's the triple Lutz. Gets the free leg back, triple toe loop. Look at the ice coverage, how much length there is in those jumps and height. Also, we talked about that. Here's the triple flip. Don't know how many bullet points or what level or what GOE he will get, but certainly has a lot of the qualities the judges are looking for. There's some nice steps and traveling three turns into the change combination. Has been clearly a level four with a very nice positive GOE. Gathering all the bullet points required to get the different, the higher GOE credit. We should see a pretty good score here. He'll jump right into the mix up in the top there. So tight. It's a free program. Any one of seven or eight skaters could win this event.
Привет всем. IRTC Andre.
A great job.
And in the short program score, please.
But he's also got some great passionate performance in him. Came out even more tonight because of the successful element. Short program scores for Mark, a season's best, 74.66. What a great score. What a great skate. He's currently in second place.
He has earned in the short program 74.66 total points, and he's currently placed the second.
Last group of skaters just witnessed a solid performance, knowing he's second.
The following competitors may now
take to
the ice.
Know that the standard bar has been set high. We get a 6 minute warm up here.
Representing Italy, Nikolai.
Here's a look at the standing so far. Peter Gumenek of Russia, 77.33. Mark Gorodnitsky of Israel, 74.66. And Koshiro Shimada of Japan, also a great skate today, 73.48.
Hungary.
Very tight
Tamas
scores up top.
Sebaslav, predstavnik Malaysia, representing Malaysia. Kai
should
Chang
be
Chu,
a great free program.
Schweizer, representing Switzerland, Norula Sahaka. And in predstavnik Združenih držav Amerike, and representing USA, Tomoki Hivatashi.
Tomoki Hivatashi from the United States has a silver already with 13 points. He needs a top two finish to even have a chance to make the Junior Grand Prix final in Vancouver. But a lot of great skates already this evening. Don't know whether he's aware of that. We'll see what he brings to the table. He will skate last tonight.
Poteka zadnja minuta ogrevanja. Gentlemen, last minute of warming up. Ogrevanje je zaključeno, tekmovalce prosim, da zapustijo ledeno ploskev. Gentlemen, your warm-up has ended. Please leave the ice. Prvi bo nastopil predstavnik Italije. Ladies and gentlemen, first to compete representing Italy, Nicolai Memola.
Well, Nicolai is 14 years old, born in Monza. First junior Grand Prix season, coached by Olga Romanova and choreographed by Andrea Gilardi. Skating his short program here tonight to Sarabande Suite. Thank you.
Gospe in gospodje, to je bil kratki program Italijana Nikolaja Memole.
Quite a tall young man, so lots to handle in the arms and long legs. Here's the triple toe loop, right up into the double toe loop. Nicely done. Want to flow those out a little bit more. Speed coming out of them. Here's the double axel round. Triple flip. And this just got on a lean. Was not right on top of the foot. Couldn't hold on to that edge. Here's the double axel around the corner a little bit. As he gains a little bit more confidence in those elements, he'll have a little bit more speed and flow, keep them in a bit of a straighter line so the momentum can carry you on the same trajectory all the way through the air and onto the landing. There's a look at the change combination spin at the end of the program. And there were moments that he was emotionally invested in the performance aspect to the music, especially at the end of the program right here. He's got it in him. Let's just take time to add the technical part of the sport, the performance and emotional side. It's years and years of work. This young man has both inside yet to be developed fully. So much more to come from him. Short program score, 41.71. That puts Nikolaj currently into 14th place.
He has earned in the short program 41.71 points, and he's currently placed the 14th. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Nemčije. Next to skate, representing Germany, Nikita Starostin.
Well, Nikita was born in St. Petersburg, Russia, first junior Grand Prix season. He's 16 years old, coached by Julia Gulabanova. Skating a short program to Ticket to the Moon, performed by the Electric Light Orchestra.
Remember the good old 1980s, when things were so complicated. I wish I could go back there again, and everything could be the same. I've got a ticket to the moon. I'll be leaving here any day soon. Yeah, I've got a ticket to the moon, but I'd rather see the sunrise in your eyes. Got a ticket to the moon. I'll be rising high above the earth so soon, and the tears I cry might turn into the rain that gently falls upon your window. You'll never know.
Gospe in gospodje, takole je svoj kratki program oddrsal Nemec Nikita Starostin.
Well, Nikita did some good work on saving some of the elements. You need such a strong back. Best scenarios, you got great posture, so you don't have to save some of the elements. But if you do, if you're off lean, you need that, the ab muscles in the back to be able to pull yourself up right on landings that are less than perfect. Let's take a look at some of those. You watch after the triple lutz. He has to save, get that free leg around and almost skids, and then comes to the double toe loop. So great work there to get the combination together. Here's the triple flip. And that worked out quite nicely. Not a problem there. He didn't have to work too hard because it was well done. Here's the double axel. Good save on the landing here. Just, again, over-rotated a bit. Pushes the free leg back just to stay on his feet. So good work there. Good demonstration of what I mean about that free leg. There's a nice sit-spin position. Great flexibility, nicely centered, into the back camel, turned out toe. Nice positions all the way through this. Always can be a little faster, but boy, solid spinner. Change combinations, spin level 4, right at the end of the program.
The short program score, please. Nikita Starostin iz Nemčije.
Short program score 58.24. That's pretty good. That puts Nikita in ninth place. So pretty happy with that. It was a good job. Good work.
Total points, and he's currently placed the ninth. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Mađarske. Next to skate, representing Hungary, Tamás Szoboszlai.
Hey, Tamás, 18 years old. This is his first Junior Grand Prix season.
Jingles in your dance for you. No worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, baggy pants. He would do the old South shoe. He would jump so high, then he'd lightly touchdown. Told me of a time he worked with minstrel shows, traveling throughout the South. Spoke with tears for 15 years. How is dog and he? They would travel about, but his dog. Jazz and honky tonks. You see sunlight and drink some beer. Then he shook his head. Oh Lord, when he shook his head, I swear I heard somebody say, please, please. There's Mr. Bojangles, calling Mr. Bojangles. Come back, dance, and dance, and dance.
Gospe in gospodje, Tamaš, Soboslaj, Mađarska.
Well, Tamaš had some problems with the spins today. Really didn't get them going with any amount of speed and had to hold on for dear life just to get around some of those revolutions required. Just off balance, you can see his coach with a bit of a smile and say, well, it was a challenge in the spins today, and Chipolets had a hard fall as well. We're going to take a look at some aspects. Here's the Chipolets, goes up, but just doesn't get all the way around and slips off the back of the blade. Those are such difficult falls. Here's the double flip, touches down on that as well. Just didn't have this timing together. Here's the double axel, watch the arms. Let's take a look at where they are. The elbows out away from the body, or are they in tight? You want them in tight. Watch the arms and the elbows. Let's see where they are. They're kind of out there a little bit, as left one. Might want to tighten it up just a little bit, help you rotate a bit faster. Here's the change sit spin at the end of the program. Another young man with lots of strength. It's a matter of just coordinating that strength to work with the momentum you have across the ice, not trying to fight it too much. Just good technique and timing makes it so much physically easier. Let's take a look at the short program scores for Tamas. 27.55. That puts him currently into 21st place.
He has earned in the short program 27.55 total points, and he is currently placed the 21st. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Malezije. Next to skate, representing Malaysia, Kai Chang Chu.
Hi, Chang. 19 years old, second junior Grand Prix season, born in Klang. 58.21 personal best in the short program, earned that in Richmond, Canada, week number 4 of the Junior Grand Prix 2018. Skating to Orange Colored Sky by Michael Bublé.
I was walking on my
Full of energy with the music for sure. This young man has some really good jump technique. Okay, but let's get a step out of that, but he's strong and he's organized on that technique. It's a good basis to work from here. Performance wise, he's got the moves, got the good edges. Gonna need a little bit more in the upper body and face. That'll come in time. Let's take a look. Here's the triple lutz. Looked to be right on top. Freelay got stuck in front. Got to punch it back immediately to save that. Here's the spread eagle right up into the double axel. Nice. Stretch the free leg a little bit. Straighten it out. Turn the toes out. Polish it up. Here's the triple flip. Solid. Some of the edge work here. Good deep edges. There's a rocker. Loop. A whole series of turns and steps required by the technical panel to get the higher level. His step sequence was at a level 3, so that's good. And here's the change combination spin at the end of the program, level 4. Got some good work done on that as well. A little low on the GOE, a little slow near the end. Talented young man. The future, keep working. You've got the abilities and the coordination. Looking good.
The short program score, please.
Short program score 49.75. That puts Kai Zhang currently into 14th place.
He has earned in the short program 49.75 total points, what brings him currently to the 14th place. Naslednji bo drsal predstavnik Švice. Next to skate, representing Switzerland, Nurula Sahaka.
Nurula, 18 years old, born in Munich, Germany, second junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Richard and Cornelia Leroy, choreographed by Florent Onaudio, 47.06 personal best in the short program, week 2 of the junior Grand Prix.
Tes souvenirs se voient, ça fait comme une éclipse. Une nuit pleine d'étoiles sur le port de Tunis. Le vent de l'éventail de ton grand-père assis au café des délices. Tes souvenirs se voient, tu vois passer le train et la blancheur des voiles des femmes tenant un fils. Et l'odeur du jasmin qu'il tenait dans ses mains. Au café des délices, yali, yali, bibi, yali, 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 tes souvenirs se voient à l'avant du bateau et ce quai qui s'éloigne. un monde nouveau. Une vie qui s'arrête pour un jour qui commence, c'est peut-être une chance.
Well, this is a very good skater that had a disastrous 30 seconds of his program. Unexpected. He's strong, he's fast, he's coordinated. But something happened in that 30 seconds. Okay, fall on the jump, I can see. I'll have to see what happened on the entrance of the spin. Just maybe a mind lapse, we'll see. Here's the triple salve. Nice reload, triple toe. Nice. Look how strong that back is. Nice and straight, good posture. Here's the triple axel. This turns too much. Watch him turn too much on the takeoff. He's almost backwards on that takeoff, which means he's over-rotates on the landing and can't hold or check that out. Here's the triple flip on a lean and has to go down. Gets back up. He's going to go into the spin. And right here, just goes right off the top of his toe pick. Take them for granted sometimes and you don't think it all the way through. Gotta pay attention to every detail. As many times as you've done it, something can still go wrong. So those two falls, costly for him, but don't let that fool you. This is a very talented young skater. Had a bad 30 seconds.
The short program score, please.
Short program score for Nurula of Switzerland. Season's best at 48.98. Had those two falls not happened, would have been a pretty solid score. Just shows you the quality of this young man has.
In the short program, 48.98 total points, and he's currently placed the 15th.
More to come from this young man, I'm most certain.
Kot zadnji nocoj se nam bo predstavil predstavnik Združenih držav Amerike. Last to skate, representing United States of America, Tomoki Kiwabashi.
Tomoki, 18, born in Englewood, New Jersey, coached by Christy Krall and Damon Allen, choreographed by Mark Pillay and Ben Augusto. 76.81, personal best, earning that in Richmond, Canada, week four of the Junior Grand Prix. Fourth Junior Grand Prix season for this young man. Needs a great skate tonight to have a chance for the final. Skating to Cry Me a River by Arthur Hamilton. What an improved skater from last season. He was great last season. He's even better this season. But on a night that you couldn't afford to make a mistake. Now, he didn't make a major mistake, but there's been six or seven clean programs of very strong skaters. Where will this fit in? We'll see. It's a beautiful element, but that triple left, triple toe step out might be costly, but he'll still be in the mix. Needs a top two finish at the end of this competition. Get that ticket to the Junior Grand Prix final. We'll see what happens here in the short. Let's look. There's the karate kick right off the top. And the triple axle. That was nice. So solid on his landings. Triple flip. Beautiful. Just feeling comfortable. Right on top of his game until... Here's the triple lutz near the end. Gets the free leg back, triple toe loop. And just was slow with getting that free leg back, stuck in front, and he had to flip out to save the jump from going down. Change combination spin at the end, it's a level four. The nice plus GOE. He'll be in the mix, but where will he be sitting after the short? Find out in just a second. great quality.
The short program score, please.
All the way through. Let's take a look at the short program score for Tomoki from the United States.
Tomoki Hivatashi iz Združenih držav Amerike.
74.17, not of approval for him. He's happy with that. He's currently in third place, right in the middle of that top group. Probably the best night of men's short program skating this year, or for the last 2 years. Solid by a lot of terrific young men. Well done. Let's take a look at the final results in the short program. Peter Guminek of Russia, 77.33. Mark Gorodnitsky of Israel, 74.66. And Tomoki Iwatashi of the United States, 74.17. And look, Kushiro Shimada, 73. Conrad Orsel, 73. Very tight competition indeed.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of short programs. Thanking you for your attention.
And a look at the rest of the field.
We wish you a pleasant evening. In a few minutes, there will be a awarding ceremony for the best three judges.
That concludes our coverage, but let's take a look at the schedule for tomorrow. The rhythm dance goes here in Ljubljana at 1500 hours. The men's free program at 1735 tomorrow afternoon. Don't miss that. That's going to be an incredible event. Ladies free program will go on Saturday, Ljubljana at 12:30, and then the ice, the free dance at 18:15 Saturday night here in Ljubljana. One more junior Grand Prix event to come in Yerevan, Armenia. Our first visit there October 10th to 13th, and then Vancouver, Canada for both the junior and senior Grand Prix final December 6th to 8th. That concludes our coverage here of day one in Ljubljana. We hope you've enjoyed the coverage for all of us here at the ISU and Red Brick Sports. I'm Ted Barton. Good night, everyone.